Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. As you can see me preparing the beef burritos, I got some cheese on here. I'm adding some black beans on here. I'm adding a little mushrooms on here. And I'm adding some onions on here. And a little tomatoes. And we're gonna add some sauce on now. Oh, we forgot about the lettuce, y'all. Well, you put too much on beef on for real. You put too much on. This is not how you're supposed to do it. Put to my ground beef on. That's one big old fat burrito, as y'all can see. That one's too big for me. It's office for Freddy to eat. It's too fat and big. And there you go, Freddy. Some lettuce putting on there. Some lettuce. Oh yeah. Mm. Put some onion on there. Put me that pretty. You gotta add some more meat in here.
You told me
something. I'm gonna add some more here for the next one. Now this is a big old burrito, huh? This is a big old burrito. I'll take the beans on now.
Ooh. Good boy.
Uh-oh, I think I put too much on mine too. That's the second burrito, y'all. I think that one kind of big too, but I'm gonna eat it though.
Have to back, grab it like this. Can you fold it?
I think we put too much stuff on because I can't fold like they were folding them. They're good. No, it's good. Oh, Father God, in Jesus' name, God, we always thank you for the food that we eat. Amen.
Amen. Oh, you put on cheese on this. It's still good. Mm-hmm.